Today, Kevin and I are going to be trying 4 different pound cakes. These are all from Germany. I have the marble, the marzipan,
lemon, and Jamaican rum.
The 3 in the packages were $2.49 at Aldi. The rum in the box was $2.99 at Aldi. And I don't know why the rum is in a box and these are in packages. I don't know. But
this is a liquor dessert cake.
Okay, and these are actually pound cakes. Okay. So we're gonna try the marble first. And these are heavy. These it's 14.1 ounces or 400 grams. It is 1/5 of the cake is 360 calories. But 1/5 of this cake is going to be quite a large piece. And I'm going to cut it like this just to be easy. I'm hoping I can tear it down the seam, you know? Okay.
It's like a brick.
So now for me, I would cut it right on those, there's lines, and I would cut it, you know, in between the lines because those make perfect little indentions.
15. So if you do 3 lines each,
then that would be a serving. That's a pretty good slice, I think.
Cut super easy.
So these are, they're made in Germany, but they're distributed exclusively, distributed and sold exclusively for Aldi. Ooh, is that for me? Okay. So if you turn it around.
I hope that's
all. Oh, did you? Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't see you.
You can see the marble. It's really good, actually.
It is good. It's moist.
Mm-hmm. It's not dry at all. It's not hard. It's kind of dense.
It's not as moist as I've had before, but it still is a moist cake. Mm-hmm. I really like the chocolate around the outside. And
it adds some flavor.
I'm glad you get some of that with every piece.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it just had a good, it just tastes like, I don't know that it necessarily tastes like chocolate cake. The cake just tasted like regular cake, but the chocolate on the outside, I have a lot.
Yeah, I am. I like it.
Mm-hmm. That one would be one to get again. Now this is marzipan, and it is 360 calories for 1/5 of the cake. And it looks like from the picture that it's gonna have chocolate around the outside too. Okay, except for the bottom. I think that, did that not happen on the bottom? That, yeah.
A little bit. Later we're gonna exit.
Okay.
It looks like a piece of tire or something.
You know what though? If you could feed a lot more than 5 people with this, if you were gonna have company, all you have to do would be to cut it into smaller pieces. And this would be great to serve to your friends.
This one's just yellow. Okay. This is just like a yellow cake or a white. I guess it's yellow.
Oh, love that.
I get that marzipan.
Oh, that's so
almond,
good.
Almondy kind of flavor.
That is so good. I could eat half of that cake right now.
Mm, it's very good. Very sweet. Has that little bit of a cherry-like flavor.
If you don't like marzipan, you won't like it at all because, I mean, that's genuinely, that is the flavor. You do get that. It is strong. But if you like marzipan like I do, you're going to be crazy about that.
You know what I like about it is that chocolate coating kind of reminds you of the thickness of it. Kind of reminds you of a ho-ho. You know,
yes.
That little chocolate coating they have right. On the ho-ho. It's about that thickness, about that texture even.
I know. I'll have to move one over on a piece of back on the paper or something. This is the lemon, and it looks a little beat up, but you know, I mean, it did come from Germany, and they are just in a little wrapper. This 1/5 of the cake is 350 calories, and let me tell you, I can smell that lemon.
It's strong.
It's very, very strong, a strong lemon smell. So it'll be interesting to see how strong the flavor is. I can get it. It tastes like a lemon, a fresh lemon cake that you baked, but you just haven't frosted.
Yeah, but I like that. Mm-hmm. The chocolate really doesn't come through a lot on that one.
And you know, a lot of people don't want to eat a cake unless it has frosting. But I actually like that very much.
Yeah. I mean, it is a pound cake.
It is a pound cake. Yeah, I mean, so yeah, it's not supposed to have frosting, but I like that.
I like that too.
Quite a bit.
Yeah, some pound cakes will have like a drizzle, but that's about.
Honestly, I love the marzipan, but I think that one so far is my favorite.
Yeah, it's not chemically. It's not tart or sour.
No, it tastes just like any lemon cake that you would get here at Betty Crocker or Duncan Hines and make yourself. Yep. That's what it tastes like.
It's got a good sweet flavor.
Okay, so this is, when I saw the name of this, it was like, oh yes, please. Come to Mama, because I love Jamaican rum.
Not that she sits and drinks it right now.
No, but anything that's ever had it in there, I love it. Do you want to grab that?
Yeah. So is this the same servings as...
I'm going to find out. This, yes, a fifth of the cake. This is a Jamaican rum liqueur dessert cake.
Tell you what, it's got a lot of moisture in there.
It smells fantastic.
It does smell good.
A fifth of the cake. This is, I think, the lowest calorie one we've had. It's 320 calories. Okay. Yes. That's wonderful. I think that's wonderful.
Not one that's not on the end.
That is also my favorite.
That's a good rum bar.
I like the end piece.
The end has a little crunchiness to it.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
Those aren't bad either. They're more cakey. When you get the center, it's more got a cake feel to it.
Mm-hmm.
But the flavors are really good. It has just enough rum in there to where you know it's there, but it's not overpowering, which I like.
Even that piece, that edge piece,
has a little bit
of a crunch to it. The other ones, none of the other ones had that because they were coated in chocolate, mm-hmm. so you didn't get that. Mm-hmm. That rum cake,
yeah, it has like a little crispy coating on it.
It's fantastic.
It is very, very good.
Oh my goodness.
If you like rum a little bit, then that's good. If you don't like rum at all, you probably wouldn't like that. But
no, but I love that. I would eat that all the time.
Yeah,
I think
very,
that
very
is terrific. Well, you see, I sit there and ate three slices.
Just two little pieces.
I ate three. Three slices.
Small pieces.
Terrific. So for me, this is my favorite out of the four.
Just to let you know, this is roughly
how
an actual size.
And I could tear that out.
Yeah.
So this one's my favorite, I think. And then, although I love the marzipan, I think I would pick the lemon first and then the marzipan. My last choice, not that it was bad, it was just the plainest out of all of them. It's just a plain, just a nice cake, would be the marble.
Yeah, but all of them are good. I think
what
any
is
of
your
these
order?
Probably the same.
Same order?
Yeah.
You like the Jamaican rum the best?
Yeah, it was very good. Had lots of flavor. I'd probably do the same order too, but I think any of them are safe to try. I mean, they're really, all of them are really good.
And they're cheap.
Really good flavors, good textures. Yeah,
even though this one costs 50 cents more, it's worth it. Trust me, it's worth it. It's worth 50 cents. Yeah. And it comes in this box. So, like, the lemon was kind of beat up. I mean, it wasn't bad, but it's kind of beat up a little bit.
Knocked off.
This one's not going to be like that because it's in a box. Yeah. It's going to be in perfect condition for you when you take it out of the box, or it should be. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you can get these at your Aldi. Mm-hmm. I know that it differs kind of what they get in and what, you know, if they ever get it again and all that. So I hope you can get them and try them. And thanks for watching.